Good to see you. Χαίρετε, χαίρετε. Τι γίνεται.
And it's interesting to see what the flow on you know.
So they have
Actually, I'm from Mariupol.
Yeah. You are from Mariupol?
Yes. I'm from Mariupol.
And very fresh. He's been with us for a few days, right? When did you join?
I'm just a few days. 20, and this one to the 20. Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
So it just uses thrusters? It just uses the engines to turn?
Control pitch propeller.
Yeah, okay.
We have a very steady vessel. And we've done...
If you want to keep the vessel in one position, so this is dynamic position in the vessel.
Research project with the University of Patras or the University of the Aegean. And we've completed two areas, the Saronic Bay and also the Thermaikos Bay. Looking at benthic litter, so what is happening underneath the water, because what we do is we do coast, but we want to know also what part of it is actually underneath where we don't see it.
Sure. Thank you very much.
A little better.
Yeah.
A little better.
Καταλάβουμε λίγο και ερευνητικά τι γίνεται και από πού έρχονται όλα αυτά τα σκαντά. Το σχετικά αυτά που κάνατε και στο παγαστικό και στο φίλιο.
You can put education on the shoulders a bit of the operators because they are interested to collect them and stuff. So you can, you know, have like the EPS.
And at the restaurant and they end up with 27 different streams at the small separation and recycling plant they have made. No landfill on there, nothing. It's very, very impressive. It's actually quite easily scalable, or at least transferable to other islands of a similar size.
Containers will go there. Thank you very much.
Ah, yes.
Containers.
And it's actually filled with
Yes, with fresh water.